London. A city of many languages, a home of many minds, a destination for many cultures, a place for all kinds. We beg for opportunities, this is why we reside. To others it's a playground, a place to run and hide. Tempo that's quick at the center of time, but as the minute hand ticks, keep up or get left behind. We are strangers to London, just ants in the grass. We put our trust into London, and London steals our hearts. Buildings that reach up high, dungeons that creep down below, planes, trains, boats and cars, this city is bigger than you know. The sun shines through the buildings, it leaves shadows painted on the ground. The capital is a beautiful thing and you will never forget the sound. Bench to park bench, trees that gently swing, the colours will refresh you, this is London in the spring. The city will inspire you, more than you will ever know, the wheels will keep turning, if you stay or if you go. Visitors come to see the sights, they arrive at dusk and stay till night. The city sky lit up by lights, vivid colours shining so bright. Churches that remember our kisses, statues that salute the throne, fountains that hold our wishes, this is London, this is our home.